Right now, the water temperature is very cold. Crawfish aren't real, real active. We normally would be using pogie. Couldn't find any, so we're going to use some shad. Today, we're going to double bait the traps. We're going to use some fish and some artificial. All you do is simply put the fish in the trap. Crawfish always swim backwards, go through the flues to get to the bait. Once they're inside, they can't get back out.